And we selected there, or we placed there, certain case studies. Of course, we highlighted the good ones, the ones that are successful in the Philippines. We selected SETA as one of the good ones. The ones that are successful, I think, in promoting innovation, especially for the small and micro.
Innovation in our in the government survey.
Also, I'm not very sure about my acronym, but it's the university in Mindanao that's focusing on science and technology. They just recently been renamed
UST in Mindanao.
University of Southern Philippines and Science and Technology in Cagayan de Oro. Yes.
Used to be MUST.
Yes. Mainly because they really wanted to establish a system that really promotes innovation by reducing the workload of their professors and also allowing some professors to undertake research and collaboration with industry. So I think those but I can only do so much with my limited resources. So I can only highlight certain things. And I guess that's also a good direction to follow, to identify the good things that we are doing and maybe to highlight them. And because these are good starting